the first semifinalist for the title of Miss Universe 1997 is Miss Universe 1997 is Miss India Nafisa Jotham. Namaste. And the second spot goes to Miss Venezuela. Marina Bacomo. Eso.
Lorena is 23 and currently doing a residency in dentistry in her native Venezuela.
Now say hello to Miss Puerto Rico. Ana Rosa Brito.
Ana Rosa comes from the capital city of San Juan, where she works in public relations.
Let's hear what you think of Miss Trinidad and Tobago, Margot Bourgeois.
Margot is 24 years old and tells me she would like to be an actress someday.
Next is Miss USA, Brooke Mahalani Lee.
Brooke is from Pearl City, Hawaii, and has a terrific sense of humor. Look for her on stage interview to be a lot of fun.
And how do you like Miss Italy, Denny Mendez?
Denny comes from Florence, and she was the big crowd favorite at the preliminaries the other night, so expect her to shine tonight.
Another spot goes to Miss Sweden, Victoria Lagerström.
Victoria is a 24-year-old law student from Stockholm.
And now let's meet Miss Curaçao, Berna Vasquez.
Berna finished first after preliminaries, and some pageant watchers think she could take it all tonight.
Two more chances left to be Miss Universe, and one of them goes to Miss Panama, Leah Victoria Barrero.
Leah is a very bright young lady. She's the daughter of a college professor preparing for a career in banking and finance.
One last spot, and it's for Miss Estonia, Christina Heinmetz.
Christina is definitely a fun-loving contestant, and there's no telling what she'll do next, so fasten your seatbelts.
Here they are, 10 of the most beautiful women in the world, and one of them will be the new Miss Universe, Guinness.